What's up, YouTubers? The Polish Piper Nick here. I'm getting out of work right now, and I'm going over to JR Cigars in Whippany, New Jersey, because today, May 10th, 2012, Thursday, is the May meeting of the New Jersey Fellowship of Pipe Smokers, led by Crystal and Burn and Liz. I'm two for one. So I'm heading over now. I almost didn't want to go because I was feeling like shit today at work. I had bowel problems. So I'm on my way now. Gonna have some fun. It's Meerschaum night tonight. So Meerschaum man, big shout out to you, buddy. And Mojo Milt, big shout out to you, because I know both of you are Meerschaum lovers. And a shout out to everybody else, because I just can't name everybody. So I will see you all from JR's. Peace. Hello, YouTube. The Polish Piper, Nick here, at JR Cigars in Whippany, New Jersey, for the May meeting of the New Jersey Fellowship of Pipe Smokers. She's making faces at me. Not fair. So, let me show you the culprit. That's Liz, known as I'm 241. I am number 2, FOR number 1. And I'm Nick, the Polish diaper, or butterroll. And that's Burn.
Hi, YouTubers.
And that's Crystal. Look at that big Meerschaum she's got. What'd you say it was, Burn?
That's a weasel.
It's a weasel.
It's a bear.
What do I always say? This is a bear-free zone.
It's a bear.
It's a bear-free zone. So it's Meerschaum night, and I'll take a few pictures or some video. Oh, look at Crystal's tiny little Meerschaum.
Actually, I think it's ivory.
An ivory monkey. Thing's tiny.
Some little, yeah.
Compared to that. That's so cool. And you found that on eBay, right?
Yep.
And this is another. Oh, I'm taking a pipe out right now. This is pipe number 4. This is pipe number 4 made by Burn, the man. YouTube. Very nice. I'm going to be one of his first customers. Remember that. Remember that secret pipe we have to work on. And number 3. Burn number 3. Nice little poker. Dunhill who? Who's Dunhill? Look at that. Cahill, it's a Cahill. Forget Dunhill. Cahill's taking over the world now.
Ruling the world.
Having another chew. So, my food and my beer should be getting here soon. We'll be seeing you in a little bit. Peace. Guinness. Look what tobacco I found. Hey, Glenn. Gauntley's. I don't like Lakeland's, and I hate Condor, so I'm afraid to try it. But it's like Glenn is here with all of us.
It has that smell. It doesn't have a Lakeland taste. It doesn't have the Lakeland taste.
As you can see, there's so much tobacco all over the place. A little bit of matches. 860. McClellan 5100. And the tin of Sutler, St. George's Blend. I thought that said butt plug, it's cut plug. Bosun Cut Plug. That was in Holger. Is that a flake?
It's a broken flake.
I might have to sniff it.
It's a Lakeland.
It's a Lakeland? Uh-oh. Or it's a Lakeland. Let's see how this is gonna go too. This is a lot more pleasant.
Thank you.
Take care, boss. Have a great night. Bosun Cut Plug. It's actually not that bad. I tolerate this a lot more than Gauntlet. Sorry, Glenn. I hope you didn't hear that.
We'll see you next month, guys.
Are you done with this?
Yes, I'm done. Thank you.
See you soon.
Looks like it's coming to a slow close, so maybe I'll continue a few more clips after this. Don't know. Just gonna keep smoking with my brothers and sisters here. And I guess we'll see you in a little bit. This is JR's Pack Loud. Smoking my Geo pipe, the Impal. So, I don't know what else to say. I'll see you all in a little bit. Papaya. Well, YouTube, Polish Piper back, and I am going home. And look who's there. It's Crystal and Burn. That's them going home. Well, it's been a great night, and I'm gonna go home, relax, maybe smoke a cigar, have another bowl, and yeah. Papaya! YouTube. Good night. Pumped and relaxed after hanging out at the New Jersey Fellowship of Pipe Smokers. All right, no more bullshitting around. Good night, YouTube.